from Vega Pedrosa. The first one, KA, isn't it? So basically, what we have is KA by 1 plus STA and KE by 1 plus STE and KF by 1 plus STEO dash. Now to this changing voltage. Then we into this. This is changing current. Then E and we into this del V.
Del V is equal to this minus this. That is del V reference mark.
maybe reference not. Then I can say that this is the open loop transfer function. Then I can write this as, this can be 1 by 1 plus g of s, isn't it? 1 by 1 plus g of s into v del v reference not. Because instead of del v not, I am going to substitute here. Able to understand what is del v? Del v is equal to del v reference not, and this feedback path is given. This feedback path is del v reference del v. Then if I consider the initial value, I am going to consider the not. So del v reference not by del v not. That is equal to k a k e k f like this. Then del v is equal to del v reference not minus del v not. Del v reference not minus what is del v? Del v is equal to this factor. Path is 1 by 1 plus g of s into del v reference not. Then I can put it here. I am going to substitute maybe distance to the value. Suppose I am going to substitute the value, initial value. Then I can write this as del v reference not minus 1 by 1 plus. I am going to substitute maybe distance to 0 g of s into del v reference not. Then what is g of s? G of s is equal to the open loop transfer function, isn't it? G of s, h of s is equal to g of s and h of s, or otherwise I can say that it is the kp, that is forward path. K, g of s is equal to ka, ke, kf by 1 plus sta, 1 plus ste, 1 plus stdo dash. I am going to apply unit distance to 0, isn't it? And what is this? K, 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 F by, suppose those are all constant, then that's why we are going to consider this as G of S is daily reference of 0. Into, if I consider S tends to 0, then the feedback here, that is no. This is 0, this is 0, this is 0. Then in the K, A, only I am getting K, A, K, E, K, F. This can I write right. This is the KP. KP is equal to KAKAF. Otherwise, I can write this as ego, all are constant. So, I can write this as K. So, I am going to substitute this KP is equal to K in this equation. Then, what is the E naught? Here we are going to get initial value. So, I represent this the E naught. And what is del E naught? Del E naught is equal to del reference naught minus 1 by 1 plus k into del V reference naught. Okay. Del reference naught minus, del reference naught minus 1 by 1 plus in this thing. Then the next step is what is the next step? Then from this equation I can see that if k is increasing, then del f is not decreasing. So both are in proportion, that is directly proportional value. K is increasing, that is very clear. The f is not by 1 plus k. Del v naught, the forward path, that is g of s by 1 plus g of s into del v numerator all are constant, so that's why you can think kt is equal to a constant k. The next one, then Delhi north is equal to, what is this? Delhi reference north by 1 plus k. Okay, but next one, we know that Delhi north less than p by 100 into Delhi reference north. Then what is Delhi north? Delhi reference north by 1 plus k is less than p by 100 into magnitude of Delhi reference. All are should be in magnitude. Okay, here also we will have to use magnitude. Magnitude is very important. I am not using anywhere, but you have to use magnitude. Then from this I can say that k value, that is if I go to consider here, k value should be greater than 1, that is 100 by p minus 1, isn't it? Am I right? K value should be greater than 100 by p minus 1. That is, Delhi north is less than 1%. From this I can conclude, what I am going to conclude, and that is, Delhi north represents it is less than 1% when k must be exceed 99%. So if k exceed, that is gain of the constant, gain constant is exceeded 99%, then error value must be reduced to 1%. That is the meaning of this. Okay, this is the basic one. Then now we are going to analyze this. We are considering machine open loop, isn't it? We are not considering closed loop. Now we are going to analyze the steady state response of closed loop transfer function, this closed loop system. What is the offer? So from the topic and the previous diagram, what is the offer? The that is Ka, Ke, Kf by 1 plus Sta, 1 plus Ste, 1 plus Stdo dash G offer. This is G offer. By 1 plus g of s into which of s? 1 plus, what is g of s? Ka, Ke, Kf square, right? 1 plus Sta, 1 plus Ste into which of s? Then taking the Laplace LCM, in our model KA, KE, KF by, this becomes 1 plus STA, 1 plus STE, 1 plus STO dash plus KA. G of S by 1 plus G of S into which of S. Okay, so this is equal to the next, what is the next? After this, this is what is the input? The input is, that is the output is, output by input is starting from, isn't it? So the LP is equal to, this is into the LP reference. Then the next one, after this, what is Delhi reference? Delhi reference is equal to 1 by S. Then one by s substitute del beta instead of del beta prime, 1 by s. Area system. Any doubt?